all the work and what my therapist did for me, I'm going home next week. I'm gonna miss Quantum because of how great they treated me here. I have brain cancer. I have a very aggressive type of brain cancer. And then I had the stroke, but I remained positive because in what I feel is that if you gotta put in the universe what you wanna take from it.
I feel like I've just come so far, you know, just being here. Just being here at Quantum, I've come so far.
I came to Quantum. The facility is great. My therapists have been wonderful.
When I first came here, my arm was like this, and it just dragged. So now, like, with like the physical therapy, with the OT and everything like that, like, I could reach for this thing. And I can clip my own fingernails now, which I was never able to do with my left hand.
You have to have the right team. You know, you have to have people who honestly care about what they do.
If it wasn't for Quantum and you guys and teams, I wouldn't be where I am. No, I love you, Karen.
They make you feel like family, especially here.
If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be where I am. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart.
Well, we appreciate meeting you and working with you and your family. They have been wonderful, and you have a really good support system.
When you leave here
next week, you're going to be in good shape.
Yeah. But I'm visiting.
Now I'm going home next week, you know, and I feel so good because, you know, step by step I did, and I got it done.